Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to talk about a little bit of privacy issue in Microsoft Excel. Okay, so we are going to remove all personal information from a workbook so that if you share this with your friends or if you share any workbooks with your friends or colleagues, they don't get your personal information. Okay? So to do that, we're going to click on File, click on Info, click on Inspect Workbook, and here click on Check for Issues, click on Inspect Document, and click Inspect. And you can see the document properties and personal information. There are some personal information in this document. We are going to remove it. Click Remove All and close it. Done. All your personal information that was added to this workbook or any workbook has now been removed. You can do this by using VBA also. If you click on Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, now click Insert and click Module. And if you paste this code, which is really easy, sub remove active workbook, remove personal information equal to true, enter. And if you run it, all the same. All your personal information will be removed. So I have showed you how you can do this with VBA because sometimes we need to save workbooks using VBA and all the time we will have to click on OK every time because of this personal information. So if you use this line of code in your VBA, so you won't have to click yes multiple times if you want to save several workbooks at a time using VBA. I will talk about this in detail later on a different tutorial. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.